In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring.
Maurice
into the corner. This can't be good.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
It's punishing the right arm. That could produce a dislocation or at the very least a pinched nerve.
If you can get past the good looks, pay attention to the athleticism.
Hoist it all the way up.
Brainbuster! Force going directly to the dome. That'll leave you seeing double for weeks. Stop!
Slips out of the way.
Powerbomb. That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. Scores big with the counter. She's pushed into the corner. Stratton turns it around. Oh, that can rock you. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Held in a perilous position. My goodness! And a look at that! Tiffany Stratton showing the WWE Universe more love than they deserve. And she slides her back to the mat. She's rummaging around under the ring here. And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Oh, look at the snapmare. Followed up with a nice drop kick. Exclamation point drop kick. Things taking a turn for her now.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry. Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Steel chair.
She's staying elusive.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, reversal catches Tiffany. Byron, I love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Boom! What the stop. Oh, man. We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Boom! She wants her. Nasty, jarring shot, and there's more to come. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Ken
Candice LeRae.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match. And whoever named it an Iron Man match really hit the nail on the head as far as I'm concerned. Set time limit, most pinfalls or submission wins the match.
If you just managed to survive this thing, you're halfway to being a superhero. You win it, and you're a certified megastar.
Well placed, knee drop in the skull. Targeted stomp to the arm. And there he is, he's giving up. Huge fall, captured off the submission. Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Nice combo.
Ruthless striking.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, clubbing blow. Some hits from the explosive arsenal of Randy Savage.
Few bring the intensity like Randy Savage.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
And the superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. Getting set up for something in the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Right to the kidneys from behind. And look at front lead back suplex.
Climbing up top, he's got big powers.
Savage now, perched high atop the rope.
Down the elbow. Macho Man hit it.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
Dodges.
Firm control.
Nasty kick to the face.
The madness may be on empty. Savage could be done. There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. Pinpoint aim right to the arm. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Clothesline! Oh, what a knee! Climbing the top.
turnbuckle now.
Ooh.
Ooh.
The end is looming now.
From way up, diving double axe handle.
Time's up, and he triumphs in this Iron Man match.
Here is your winner, SCP.
That was one of the most physical matches we've
Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with.
Oh,
and Bulldog fights back. Neckbreaker! This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these.
The British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
What a power slam.
My sin. That has been eliminated.
This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
What a tremendous effort from all three super.
An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what will.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Looking for more damage here.
Just a perfect mix of pure power. And
oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage.
I'm not sure how you get out of the $1 million dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
What a finale to this intense. With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors have for each other.
I feel like you have to have especially high disdain for your opponent to agree to a no disqualification match.
Yep, the time for sportsmanship is over now. It's all about pain and destruction.
What else can apply?
Face Buster
targets the gut to end the offense.
Headlock.
Oh, cheap.
Spinning back in.
Kane has
no,
been winning.
Kane is going to recover from that.
Ooh. Hooked up. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, jumping suplex released.
Taking this to the floor. And talking about giving a DDT with authority.
That's a bad landing.
Irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but not.
Getting back into the ring.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Planning on what to do next. Straight impact on the throat. What's he gonna do here?
It's gonna take some real power.
Inverted suplex. Momentum is running away from Wilson.
A full court press being applied to Wilson.
Kick keeps him away.
What's Kip thinking here?
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Kip Wilson.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this. Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah.
Agility like that is what can set you.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last super. The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way. Match.
Honestly, it depends on the superstar.
Tag with a punch.
In the corner.
Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged by that. He went right into that turnbuckle.
There it is.
Crushing impact corner.
A couple back elbows to follow.
Look at this, just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Climbs back inside. Look out! Somersault plancha!
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. Helpless right now. There's the backstabber.
Legs are stuck.
Hayes in full control.
Hayes put things away here. Hits him with the counter.
Rick Williams off the ropes.
Oh, God. Dropping the elbow. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Carmelo Hayes gonna turn it soon.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, Carmelo Hayes and Trent Williams.
Making their case for one of the best teams. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this noted... Alexander... lifts him up.
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Nasty.
Alexander lifts him up into the Fisherman Buster.
Shane McMahon has been eliminated.
Alexander lifts him up into
the Fisherman Buster. And Contender has been eliminated.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Boom, what impact.
See this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
He turns it around. carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Rikishi.
And that was certainly no easy.